never faced so much as a bad meal in your life. Never mind a manticore.
I've had manticores thrice as fat and ugly as you perish under my steel.
Under your bullshit, more like. How many stings has it got then?
Two.
Go away and shite.
Your Majesty, it's fine. That's Geralt of Rivia.
I've actually killed one.
Enough! We have a renowned guest here tonight.
Perhaps he can declare which esteemed lord is telling the truth.
Neither.
Are you calling me a liar, old man?
The butcher of Blaviken bleats utter nonsense.
Perhaps the lords encountered rare subspecies of manticore.
Perhaps our esteemed guest would like to entertain us with how he slayed the elves at the edge of the world.
There was no slaying. I had my ass kicked by a ragged band of elves. I was about to have my throat cut when Philivandrel let me go.
But the song!
Yeah, the song.
At least when Philivandrel's blade kissed my throat, I didn't shit myself. Which is all I can hope for you, good lords. At your final breath, a shitless death. But I doubt it.
It would have been your blade at Philivandrel's throat had you been there, your majesty. Not that any elven bastard would crawl from the lair to meet you on the field.
Any man willing to paint himself in the shadow of his failures will make for far more interesting conversation this night.
Come, Witcher. Take a seat by my side while I change.